WWTP Radio.
She's real fine, my
409.
She's real fine, my
409, my 409.
Well, I save my pennies and I save my dimes.
Giddy up, 409.
For I knew there would be a time.
Giddy up, 409.
When I would buy a brand new 409. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, 409.
Giddy up,
409. Giddy up,
409. Giddy up,
409.
Nothing can catch her, nothing can touch my 409, 409.
Ooh, giddy up,
giddy up. Ooh, giddy up, giddy up. Ooh, giddy up, giddy up.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Planet Coaster and welcome back to Stealth. It is episode number 6, and it's quite a long episode today because it's half an hour long. For those of you who follow me on Twitter, you would have seen I posted a tweet about the fish and chip shop I'm building this episode, and I said it took long. And yes, if you want, you can sit through an entire 30 minutes of me building a chip shop. But anyway, this is more or less the edge. Why did Siri just open? What in the world? Okay. Well, go away, Siri. But yeah, this is more or less part of Stealth, but it's more of an Amity area. I've only built it because it's kind of themed to Stealth, and it is basically right outside Stealth. The obvious theming being the sign that you'll see later in the video, or you probably would have seen it in the cinematic shots. Yeah, there's a massive sign, the Amity Fish and Chip sign, and that has like the Stealth logo on it. It's like the Top Hat Element logo. I'm not really sure what to call it. And as I said a couple episodes ago, I think, I do want to do a full interior of every single building. So there is a full interior of this building. It's not completely accurate. I didn't find many pictures of the interior, but I have tried my best to get it as accurate as possible. And the studio DLC pack has allowed me to get some really good backstage stuff. Because behind a fish and chip shop, there's like a dumpster area. And it's all walled off. If you go look on Google Street View, you will see that. And there's lots of pieces in a studio pack where it's allowed me to get that up very, very accurate. So I'm really, really pleased with that. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this quite 10 minute extra long, I don't know, this long episode, 30 minutes long. Let's see if you can sit through it all. If you do manage to sit through it all, well done to you, and go say in the comments below. Because I won't even sit through the entire 30 minutes of a Planet Coaster time-lapse, to be honest. But yes, anyway, hope you enjoyed this episode. Next episode is going to be the hydraulic launch chamber building. I don't know what to call it. I have found some pictures and videos of that, so I do plan to make a full interior of it, as well as making a replica of the hydraulic chamber thingy bob, whatever Intamin call it. But anyway, hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you all very soon.
Thank you. Thank you.